It's 4 a.m. I'm just about to head out for the MCRA track day. I've got the van all packed up. It's pretty tight in here today. This is probably the most stuff I've ever brought to a track day, but I'm planning on sleeping. I'm gonna camp in the van.
Okay. Are you ready to go?
Yes.
All right.
I think part of what my problem was is I was getting really tired and lazy, and instead of hanging off the bike and putting my knee down, I started tucking my knee in between the frame and the fairing, and so I was just pushing into it to help hold my body up, and then trying to compensate by putting my upper body out farther, leaning my shoulder in more. I obviously have some front tire issue, possibly some suspension setup issues in the front. Don't know. I just crashed.